God. Amen. Put your two hands for the man of God. Pow! Hallelujah. You have been waiting for a general.
Yes.
The general has landed. Ah! This man is a bulldozer without brakes. Ah! Are you ready? Are you ready, you people? Ah! Clap your hands and celebrate as we invite Apostle Joshua Talena, the oracle of God, the general. Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate.
Come on, wave your hands and shout hallelujah. If you love the Lord, wave that hands and shout louder hallelujah. If you know your miracle will be bigger than that of your brother, let me see you raise that hands and shout louder hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
What a joy to be here tonight. Amen and amen.
Amen.
We began a journey yesterday, and we're going to get at the cruising level tonight.
Amen.
Because when a plane takes off, when it takes off, there is a stage it gets to. We call it the comfort zone, which is the cruising level.
Amen.
I'm taking you to that realm right now.
I receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
Are you ready for something extraordinary?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
Lift that hands up. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Do not look at me like this.
Do not look at me like this.
I need my breakthrough now.
I need my breakthrough now.
Say it louder, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Do not look at me like this.
Do not look at me like this.
I need my breakthrough now.
I need my breakthrough now.
Clap your hand and pray the prayers. La pesce che te la prega te la barba. Scende le parate la barata. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. Oh Jesus, you're the lily of the valley. Oh Jesus, you're the bright morning star. Oh Jesus, you're the mighty man in battle. I call you Jesus, the master of the world. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, you are the lily of the valley. Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, brighter morning star. You are the brighter morning star. Jesus, oh Jesus, you are the mighty man in battle. I call you Jesus, the master of the world. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Call you Jesus, the master of the world. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Jesus, the master of the world. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Master of the world, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, you are the lily of the valley, sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, you're the bright morning star, bright morning star, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, mighty man in battle, mighty man in battle. I call you Jesus, the master of the world. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I call you Jesus, the master of. Now, I will sing a standard. You see, in the course of my ministrations, make sure when I take it, you help me, because my anointing flows with music. Amen. I'm not a musician, but I have ears for music.
Amen.
When you begin, when worship gets to a level, I cross horizontal line of confidence. Oh. From that realm, I can excavate mysteries. Oh. Are you ready tonight?
Amen.
The next one is, you are the voice of the thunder, you living inside of me. Your eyes is like the lightning, you living inside of me. You are the fourth man in the fire, you living inside of me. You are the bread of life, you living inside of me. Emmanuel, 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 Emmanuel. Your name, your name, your name is God. Emmanuel, Emmanuel, your name is God, your name is God. Emmanuel, 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 Emmanuel. Lift up your hand and say, Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Your name, your name, your name is God. Emmanuel, your name is God, your name is God. Emmanuel, 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 Emmanuel. God, Emmanuel, your name is God, your name is God, Emmanuel. After today, my life will never, be the same again. After today, my life will never, Jesus, will never be, hey, 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 the same again. Lift up your hands. I felt his hands upon me, and I hear his voice speak to me. Now I believe and I declare, my life will never be the same again. After today, my life will never be
the same again. After today, my life will never be
the same again. Yeah. After today, my life will never. We'll never be the same again. My Jesus today.
Hallelujah.
My Jesus tomorrow.
Hallelujah.
My Jesus forever. He's a wonderful God. My Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. He's a wonderful God. Take your seat. My Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. He's a wonderful God. I would love to tell you what I think of Jesus. Since I found in him a friend so kind and true. I would love to tell you how he changed my life completely. He did something no other friend could do. No one ever cares for me like Jesus. And there's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take my sins and darkness from me. Oh, how much he cares for me. He's with me always. He's with me all time. He's my loving friend, my savior all the time. He's with me always. He's with me all time. He's my loving friend, my savior all the time. On Christ the solid rock I stand. All other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. My eyes have opened. Anything is possible tonight. Do you have expectations? God bless you. Help me welcome my son, Reverend Tony. We are glad to have you tonight. God bless you. He's doing great work here in Johannesburg. God bless you. Reverend Ine and his wife, all the way from Kano, the territorial commander of the Northern State. God bless you. Thank you for coming with me. My son, Sati, God bless you. Thank you for coming. Amen. I celebrate the prophet Didi Isaac and his wife. Amen. Celebrate them with a clap offering. The best is yet to come. You just scratched The baton is changing. The wind in the spirit is changing. It is. It is. I'm telling you, this ministry is about to explode in a dimension that will shock all asunder. Any major ministry that need to explode, God always send me ahead of the explosion. I came to announce the explosion. When I am done and I am gone, everywhere will explode. I'm telling you. I've been here for some time. 31 years in ministry is not 30 days. I can tell when God is moving. When the direction of the wind has changed. Praise the Lord. So please find your seat and sit well, because a time will come. Even to be an usher, you have to go through training for 2 years. It's a serious matter. I'm telling you what I'm seeing in the realm of the spirit. And it's not a joke. It's not a joke. It's not a joke. Can I hear you say amen? And the prophet Passion, I'm meeting you for the first time. But at least few of my children have spoken to me about you. 2 in America. And I'm glad to see you tonight. Let's celebrate him with a clap offering. Amen. Right. Raw power, raw fire. Tonight we are progressing to look at the products of raw power. The products of raw power. We established last night that power is the extra in the ordinary. It is the super in the natural. Are you here? Bringing out intentions, expectations, and vision of the individual. We establish that power is the superimposition of an influence upon a man for the change of position, locations, situations. We also establish 3, that power is the expression of immortality, infinity, divinity, eternity on time, space, and matter for the purpose of producing the unimaginable and the invisible. I will progress tonight. Power is a catalyst that enhances prophecy fulfillment and the collapse of destiny resistance. Power is a divine catalyst that enhances destiny fulfillment and the collapse of destiny resistance. In chemistry, we are taught about catalysts. A catalyst is a chemical introduced whenever 2 chemicals are brought together and they refuse to react. You introduce the 3rd chemical called a catalyzer. The moment the catalyst is released into those 2 chemicals, they begin to react. Whenever prophecy is being dragged, whenever expectation is delayed, whenever manifestation appears abortive, you need power as a catalyzer. When power enters your life, it causes prophecy to be realized. It empowers vision to come to pass. It makes expectation to be fulfilled. Tonight, I don't know where you are under the sound of my voice. If you are carrying a prophecy and you are saying, where is the fulfillment of my prophecy? Maybe God told you last year that you are going to get married. This is 2017. It appears as if the man is not coming. Maybe God told you you will be a millionaire by the mouth of a prophet, and now you are asking, where is the manifestation of my millionaire status? I came to announce to you, whenever prophecy is delayed, you need power. Tonight, I release divine catalyst upon your life. I give your prophecy divine incubation,
for the fulfillment of your desire and of your expectations. After tonight, enter the manifestation of your prophecy. Enter the realization of your expectations. Somebody shall power.
In 1 Kings chapter 19 verse 15, the word of the Lord came to Elijah, said, go to the wilderness of Damascus. You are going to meet three prophetic maids. Elisha, anoint him as a prophet. You will meet Hazael, anoint him to be king over Syria. You will meet Jehu, anoint him to be king over Israel. Ladies and gentlemen, Elijah anointed Elisha. He went on to become a prophet. He anointed Hazael. He went on to become a king over Syria. But he forgot to anoint Jehu. Jehu's prophecy was delayed for 14 years. 14 years. 14 years. Two kings came and sat on the throne that belongs to Jehu. Ladies and gentlemen, when Elisha came into time in 2 Kings chapter 9 and sat down, when he was enjoying the blessings of the prophetic, suddenly he began to reflect how it all began. And he remembered that that day prophecy was given to three people. How come it's only two of us are manifesting our prophecy? Where is Jehu? And they said Jehu became so frustrated that he joined the military. And now he's a captain in the army. And Elisha said to one of the prophets, take this oil in your hand. Go to the officer's mess. Look for Captain Jehu. Excuse him from his friends. Take him into the room. Anoint him. That oil is a catalyzer. That oil carries power. When the oil rests on him, that oil will command his prophecy to be realized. I don't know who is hearing my voice. After today, within the next 72 hours, your prophecy shall come to pass. Your expectations shall come to pass. Your desire shall come to pass. Receive divine catalyst. Let it fall upon your life. Somebody shout, I receive it.
Power.
Follow me. Follow me. Now, we progressed yesterday. We began to look at products of power. We said number one, products of power is what? Recompense. Number two, product of power is what? Deliverance. Number three tonight, product of power is the blessing of early satisfaction. Anytime you connect power, one of the products you will enjoy is the blessing of early satisfaction. There is something about the blessing of on time. Rock of ages. If you want to bless me on time. If I need to own a car, let me own it on time. If I need to have my children, let me have them on time. If I need to break through, let me break through on time. Of what use for God to give you an estate at 72? How can you enjoy that kind of blessing? Of what use to get a visa to America at age 72? How can you enjoy the flight when your bones are already broken? Am I talking to somebody here?
Oh, yes.
Of what use for God to give you 50,000 membership at age 73 when your bones are already broken? How can you enjoy it? No wonder David said in Psalm 90 verse 14, oh, satisfy us early with all of thy goodness that we may rejoice all our days. Can I talk to somebody here? The power of the blessing of on time, I release it upon you now. I say I release it upon you now. I say I release it upon you now. There are three seasons in a man's life: his morning season, his afternoon season, and his evening season. Your morning season is your first 30 years. Your afternoon season is your second 30 years. Your night season is your last 30 years when you are planning to share grace with planet Earth. Sir, when what you need to do in your morning season You begin to do them in your afternoon season, you are late. When the things you need to do in your afternoon season, you begin to do them in your night season, my dear, you are late. Your first 30 years is your years of preparation, knowing what you exist to represent, what you are crafted to manifest. First 30 years is a representative. You need to know the summary of your existence. The reason why you are alive. First 30 years, you need to gather all the necessary apparatus that will make you a colossal human being on the earth. At 30 years, you must be a naked wire. At 30 years, you must be a divine bazooka. At 30 years, you must be a nuclear warhead. Yes, you must be set to make the devil regret the day of his rebellion. I don't know if I'm talking to somebody here. At 30 years, you should not be confused at what you exist to represent. At 30 years, you should not be confused why you came into this world. Then the second 30 years, there are times of achievement, accomplishment, attainment, and fulfillment. Times of what? Attainment, accomplishment, achievement, and what? Fulfillment. There are times of buying houses, buying cars, buying landed property. It is not years of selling houses. It's not the years of selling your property. It's the years of acquisition, accumulation. It's the years of gathering. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
I prophesy. You will not miss the seasons of your life. You will not miss the seasons of your life. You will not miss the seasons of your life. Can I hear somebody shout fire, fire?
Fire!
Jethro had 7 daughters and they were not married. 7 daughters. Every day they go for grazing, they come back late in the night. Sometimes 9 p.m., sometimes 12, sometimes midnight. One day they came back 6 p.m. And their father said to them, how come you came back early? They said, an Egyptian helped us. Behind every early satisfaction is the help of man and the help of God. He said, an Egyptian helped us. And he said, where is the Egyptian? He said, we left him. You left the man that helped you and brought you home early. My friend, look for that man. They went and faced Moses. Moses came and broke the yoke of marriagelessness in that family. From that day, marriage entered the family. I prophesy, what has never happened in your family, you will be the first to break a barrier. You will be the first to break a barrier. You'll be the first to break that barrier. Can I talk to somebody here? The blessing of early satisfaction. Can I talk to somebody? The car you need to drive, may you drive it on time. The kind of members you need to command,
I receive it.
May you command them on time.
I receive it.
The properties this church need to have,
I receive it.
May they have them on time.
I receive it.
Mama, the children you need to have, may you have them all now. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
Where you need to enter, I command your leg to carry you.
I receive it.
Enter it in the name of Jesus. Enter it in the name of Jesus. Somebody say on time.
On time.
On time.
On time.
Take your seat. As I look through scriptures, I see people that God have answered on time.
I receive it.
I look at contemporary walls. I see people that God has helped on time. Joachim became a king at age 6. Josiah became a king at age 8. David became a 2-star general at age 17. David became head of state at 30. Joseph became a prime minister at 30. Am I talking to somebody here?
Oh, yes.
All through scriptures, I saw people. Daniel became relevant at 17, became a governor at 21, and became a vice president at 30. Are you following what I'm saying here? These are people that God answered on time. Looking at our contemporary walls, you will discover people like Lieutenant Colonel Yakubu Gawan became the head of state of Nigeria at age 29. Thomas Sankari of Burkina Faso became a head of state at 27. Listen, Hezekiah in the Bible became a king at age 28. Are you following what I'm saying here?
Oh, yes.
Miss Abani Derego became Miss Wall at age 18. At age 24, she has traveled to 14 nations. The owner of Facebook became a billionaire at 27 and became worth 148 billion at 30. And Tony Robbins became a millionaire at 21 and became a billionaire at 30. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
Bill Gates became a billionaire at 30. These are people that God has helped. How come when it came to your turn, what is holding your legs? What is holding your life? Lift up your hands, say, loose me, let me go. 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 I prophesy. Anywhere they tie you, I lose you. Somebody say, I lose myself. Shout it louder. Shout it louder. I prophesy. Maritally, you are loose. Financially, you are loose. Academically, you are loose. In destiny, you are. Somebody say,
loose me.
Let me go. Can I prophesy?
Oh, yes.
My eye has just opened. I see 87 wedding rings. People are going to marry in a hurry. Pastor, get ready to join men and women in a hurry. Because the Bible says, a quick walk shall he do and cut it short in righteousness. Can I prophesy?
Oh, yes.
Somebody is stumbling on his millions.
I will receive it.
Not too many days from now,
I will receive it.
The rejected shall become the projected.
I will receive it.
The disdained shall become the ordained.
I will receive it.
The unknown shall become the renowned.
I will receive it.
The forsaken shall become the accepted.
I will receive it.
The resisted shall become the celebrity.
I will receive it.
Where they say no, they shall say yes to you.
I will receive
it. The doors are opening on their own accord. Lift up your hands, say, on time, on time. Shout it louder. One more time. Say, on time, on time. Can I prophesy? Between and the next 7 days, that job is waiting for you. You will not be looking for job. Job will be looking for you. You will not be looking for contract. Contract will be looking for you. You will not be looking for favor. Favor will be looking for you. Lift your leg, shut
fire.
Lift your hand, shut
fire.
Shake your body, shut
fire.
Yeah, yeah. Say, Lord, satisfy me.
Satisfy me.
Early. Take your seat. Sir, when God releases his power, you enter into early satisfaction. You drive car on time. You see the glory of ministry on time. You own houses on time. No, you won't be landlord at 82. No, sir. No, sir. There's a blessing of on time.
Wait.
Open your hands and I prophesy.
I receive
the
it.
The kind of money you have never seen.
I receive it.
Since you were born.
I receive it.
I command it to release upon you.
I receive it.
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 Somebody shout fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fire.
Take your seat. Number four product. Of power is what I call supernatural breakthrough. Somebody say supernatural breakthrough. Shout it louder. One more time. For the last time.
Supernatural breakthrough.
What is supernatural breakthrough? Supernatural breakthrough is the act of defiling human limit, prediction, speculations, and calculations. Supernatural breakthrough is the act of defiling human limit, speculation, calculations, and predictions. When supernatural breakthrough comes on a man via the instrumentality of power, you defile human limits. Where they say, can anything good come out of Nazareth? You will not only produce good, but you will distribute good. Can
I prophesy to somebody, that thing they say you can never have,
I receive it.
After tonight,
I receive it.
You will distribute it.
I receive it.
I say you will distribute it.
I receive it.
Is somebody hearing what I'm saying here?
Oh yes.
Every human limit is declared broken tonight. In some family and some life, there is an invisible line that has been drawn that say nobody can cross. Human limits, human predictions, human circulations, they limited you. They say you can't rise. Your father came, he stopped. Your mother came, she stopped. Your uncles, all they came, they stopped. Your brothers came, they stopped. Your siblings, all of them on the net came, they stopped. You too, you are coming. They want to stop you. Tonight, I command you, cross. You didn't hear what I said? I say cross. 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 Lift up your hands. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a barrier breaker. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a barrier breaker. Where they say you cannot reach, after tonight, cross. I say cross. I say cross. Nobody has crossed into marriage. You will be the first to cross. Nobody has crossed into millionaire. You'll be the first to be a millionaire. Nobody has crossed to own properties. You'll be the first to own property. Lift up your hand, say, I cross. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a barrier breaker. Say, I'm a light crosser. Say, I'm a barrier breaker. I'm a light crosser. 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 I'm a barrier breaker. I'm a light crosser. Barrier breaker. Light crosser. Barrier breaker. Light crosser. Barrier breaker. Light crosser. Barrier breaker. You will cross the line.
I receive it.
That invisible line.
Gosh.
That say nobody will cross in your family.
Gosh.
Receive power.
I receive it.
Cross it.
I receive it.
Cross it.
I receive it.
Every prediction by witches and wizards.
Gosh.
Prediction by Sankoma.
Gosh.
And their agents.
Gosh.
That say nobody will reach certain age.
Gosh.
You will cross that age.
I receive it.
You will cross that age.
I receive it.
Their prediction shall backfire.
I receive it.
Their enchantment shall backfire.
I receive it.
Their incantation shall backfire.
I receive it.
Their sorcery shall backfire.
I receive it.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
I receive it. Power.
Speculation by doctors. Speculation by doctors. That say baby is dead in that womb. That baby is not dead. That baby is alive.
Oh yes.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Oh yes.
You shall defile.
Amen.
Every speculation.
Amen.
Every calculation.
Amen.
Every prediction.
Amen.
And every human limit.
Amen.
Can I hear you, sir? I hear you.
I hear you, sir.
Take your seat. What is supernatural breakthrough? Number two. It is the involvement of heaven's ability in the discharge of your human responsibility. It is the involvement of heaven's ability in the discharge of your human responsibility. Life is full of responsibility. Without heaven's ability on your ability, you will discharge your responsibility fainting. You will discharge your responsibility frustrated. But when heaven is involved with your life, the devil can only revolve but cannot dissolve what God has resolved. Is somebody hearing what God is saying to us?
Oh, yes.
Most of us here, we have responsibility. You have responsibility to take care of your old mother. You have responsibility to take care of your father. You have responsibility to take care of your children and to pay their school fees. How many of you know we have responsibility to take care of our church? We got to pay our rent.
What responsibility to take care of our pastor and his wife and his family? How many of you know it's our responsibility? Life is full of responsibility. But where you do not have the involvement of heaven's ability in the discharge of your human responsibility, you'll be frustrated. That is the root behind every high blood pressure. People like Bishop Oyedepo, they have heaven's ability in the discharge of their human responsibility. The man is running university like primary school.